11:12, my son, do not despise the Lord's discipline, or be weary of his reproof, for the Lord reproves him whom he loves, as a father the son in whom he delights. Proverbs 3:11-12. 1 Peter 5:7. Cast all anxieties on him, because he cares for you. 1 Peter 5:7. Philippians 4:11b. I have learned, in whatever situation I am, to be content. Philippians 4:11b. Proverbs 29:11. A fool gives full vent to his spirit, but a wise man quietly holds it back.